Hello everyone, this is Zach here with JP Hyder Auto Brokers. Up for sale is this gorgeous 1995 Mercury Grand Marquis LS. It has a very low 61,000 original miles on the odometer. It's in wonderful condition inside and out. There's just a few minor cosmetic blemishes that I'll point out in this video, but it has never had any prior paintwork. It's all original factory paint. It's never been in an accident. It was very well taken care of. The engine runs very smoothly. The steering is smooth. It's a great, powerful car, and it's in wonderful condition. Just looking at the headlights, they're nice and shiny. You can see the chrome grille is also very nice and shiny as well. You don't have any little pits from bug damage at all. Nice reflective paint finish across the hood. Your bumper's in magnificent condition. The chrome right here is in wonderful condition. You do have a little blemish right there with the chrome. Headlights are in perfect working order. You also have this interesting cornering light that comes on when you put on your turn signal. Very convenient. Beautiful chrome strip here across the side above the wheel. Wheels are in beautiful condition. You have these white wall tires. They're in wonderful condition. Got 85% tread life on them. Brakes have about 85% as well. Very nice and smooth ride. Plenty of stopping power. Got a blemish right here. It's not rust. It's just some sort of blemish. Can't really describe it. Other than that, nice paint finish across the side. This trim right here looks like it's little tiny peeling of the clear coat, not very noticeable. They also have the optional rear soft top. It is in perfect condition. It's not faded. Wonderful shape. The chrome still looks pretty good. Truly magnificent. They also have tinted windows. Another matching wheel and tire. You have one scratch right here if you can see it. Excuse any of the sun glare. Coming around to the back here, got your taillights are in perfect working order. Your proper Grand Marquis LS badging. Chrome is in wonderful shape. Got a little bit of rust here on this chrome accent strip piece. It's just a little trim. Nothing major though, it doesn't affect the body or the bumper. Another scratch right here, it looks like it's been touched up. This accent line is in perfect condition on both sides. Beautiful, truly magnificent. And you got another blemish right here with this trim. Alright, so we'll go ahead and I'll show you the interior. Got a decent amount of keys here. You got one key to the ignition, another one goes to the trunk. Go ahead and unlock it. Remotes work perfectly. The interior is remarkably clean. You got this gray cloth interior. It's in beautiful shape. No tears. Headliner's great. Carpet is clean as a whistle. Wood trim is in beautiful shape. You also have your power adjusting seats. So we'll go ahead and start it up here. Let's see, 61.026.5. Starts up with no trouble. No check engine lights. Everything's in perfect working order. Your power windows, your power mirrors. Beautiful wood trim. Very nice and smooth steering. Turn signals. Horn. You also have your transmission right here. Shifts very smoothly. That's your radio. factory original, no blown speakers, it's in perfect working order. Got cold AC. Let's put on max if you want. Gotta have AC in cars nowadays. Truly magnificent. So I'll go ahead and show you what's under the hood. Beautifully clean engine. The V8 engine. Single overhead cam. All nice and clean. All the fluids are filled up to the top. So we'll go ahead and shut the car off and show you the rest of it. Show you the back seat. It's in wonderful condition. Very spacious back seat considering that it is a large sedan. Nice clean carpets. Beautiful door panels. And then finally, I'll show you the trunk. As I stated, you have one key that's for the trunk. You can also use the remote if you want, or inside the car. Wonderful large trunk. Can definitely fit a lot of luggage in here if you needed to. Got your factory original floor mats. Nice and clean. Beautifully clean trunk. You got a cargo net. Magnificent car. It's in beautiful condition. Inside now. So I hope you've enjoyed this video. It's really hard to find a car with this low miles, and it's in wonderful shape. Hope I've answered all of your questions. Take care, everybody.